Physicist Steven Weinberg, who won the Nobel Prize in 1979 with two other scientists for their separate contributions unlocking mysteries of tiny particles and their electromagnetic interaction, has died at 88. Weinberg died on 23rd July in Austin, Texas. The physicist had been hospitalized for several weeks, but a cause of death was not released. Professor Weinberg unlocked the mysteries of the universe, enriching humanity's concept of nature and our relationship to the world. In 1979, Weinberg shared the Nobel Prize in Physics with scientists Abdus Salam and Sheldon Lee Glashow. Their work helped physicists unify two of the four forces of nature. Weinberg's work built on the work of Albert Einstein. The idea was that all forces of nature might actually be the same force. It was this dream Einstein had, that it all might be whole. He drove this idea forward. He pushed this idea forward by showing the two forces were the same force. Weinberg, Salam and Glashow, working separately, were honored for their contributions to the theory of the unified weak and electromagnetic interaction between elementary particles, including the prediction of the weak neutral current. A New York native, Weinberg was a researcher at Columbia University and the University of California, Berkeley, earlier in his career. He then served on the faculty of Harvard University and the Massachusetts Institute of Technology before joining the UT faculty in 1982, teaching both physics and astronomy.